In this video, I'm going to show you how you can connect your product to a reservation system, add your prices, and update availability automatically. Connecting your products makes it easier for you to unlock more bookings, especially those last minute and in destination opportunities. To get started, remember to enable GetYourGuide integration within your reservation system and note the product IDs provided. Now, head over to connectivity settings. Select Yes, I use a reservation system and pick yours from the list, like ResD or Bokun. If you are connecting with a reservation system for the first time, you have to input the product ID provided by the reservation system. Then you'll click Continue. If you already connected one of your products, you can select the product you wish to connect in the drop-down list before clicking Continue. Here you'll see the pre-filled information like pricing categories and capacity details automatically pulled from your reservation system. If you want to make changes and, for example, remove an age category or update the maximum participants, you can still do that. Just keep in mind, any adjustments, for example, in the pricing categories or in the capacity made on the GetYourGuide site could affect the connection of your product, which could prevent it from going live. So make sure you're absolutely certain before you make any changes. For today's walkthrough, we'll click Save and Continue, assuming all details match up perfectly. Now let's talk pricing. If you want to apply the prices received from your reservation system, simply click Yes and they'll import automatically. If not, you'd need to select No and input them manually under Customer Pays, like 25 for children and 45 for adults. After setting your prices, first click Save and Continue to validate the connection, and then finish to wrap up the main setup. Now, what if you offer different pricing for specific dates like holidays, peak seasons, or weekends? Here's what to do. You'll add additional pricing and repeat the same actions. Name your pricing, enter the retail rate, and select the applicable date ranges. If you offer different prices on weekends, you'd need to select all applicable weekend date ranges before clicking on Save. You can repeat the process several times to add all the dates and click Save and Continue to complete the step. Now you might be wondering, what about my availability? Well, here's the best part. You won't need to add availability in GetYourGuide if your product is API connected. It will be generated automatically from your reservation system. This means real-time accuracy with zero extra effort on your part. And that's it. This is how you can connect your product and update pricing and availability if you use a booking system. Remember, connecting your reservation system unlocks automated availability updates to save you time, more last-minute bookings, and a seamless experience for customers with real-time inventory. Now it's your turn to get connected. For any questions not answered in this video series, remember you can find additional resources at supply.getyourguide.support.